Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord.
To praise you and thank you, Lord.
God, the King, the Lord is King. He is clothed with majesty and strength. The earth is set firmly in place and cannot be moved. Your throne, O Lord, has been firm from the beginning, and you existed before time began. The ocean did raise their voice, O Lord. They raise their voice and roar. The Lord roars supreme in heaven. Greater than the roar of the ocean, more powerful than the waves of the sea. Your laws are eternal, Lord, and your temple is holy indeed forever and ever. The word of God. The word of the Lord. Book of Daniel 7. the passage in the book of Daniel. During this vision in the night, I saw what looked like a man being. He was approaching me, surrounded by clouds, and he went to the one who has been living forever and has presented to him. He was given authority, honor, and royal power, so that the people of all his own races and language would serve him. His authority would last forever, and his kingdom would never end. It's our recipient. Hare Krishna. The second reading. Hare Krishna. The second book of Revelation. 1:5. And from Jesus Christ, the faithful witness, the first to be raised from dead, and he is also the ruler of kings of the world. He loves us, and by his sacrifice of death, he has freed us from our sin and made a kingdom of priests to serve his God and Father, to Jesus Christ to be the glory and power forever. Amen. Look, he is coming on the clouds. Everyone will see him, including those who pursue him, all peoples on earth will mourn over him. He shall it be, I am the first and the last. Says God, the Lord God Almighty, who was, and who is to come. The Word of God. The Gospel of the Lord from the world. John. The Book of John. Meeting. 33 total. Gospel of the Lord. Book of John. Pilate went back into the palace and called Jesus. Are you the king of the Jews? He asked him. Jesus answered, does this question come from you, or have others told you about me? Pilate replied, do you think I am the Jew? I was your own people and the chief priest who handed you over to me. What have you done? Jesus said, my kingdom does not belong to this world. If my kingdom belonged to this world, my followers would fight to keep me from being handed over the Jewish authorities. No, my kingdom does not belong to this world. So Pilate asked him, are you a king then? Jesus answered, you see that I am the king. I was born and came into the world for this one purpose, to speak about that. Whoever belongs to the truth listens. And what is the truth? Pilate said, the Gospel of the Lord. Oh, Jesus, we proclaim you are King, standing here in the midst of us. Where is you, Lord, with our praise? our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us as we forgive those sins that do not mean to that which is but to deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us from all evil. Bring our souls to heaven, especially those in need of mercy. I believe in God, the Father, Almighty, Creator of heaven. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of God. Born of Virgin Mary, Son of God, upon His body, it was crucified at the cross. He descended to the deep in the tomb of Jerusalem. Ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God. From the knees of God, that's the living God. I believe in the Holy Spirit. Now the Catholic Church, the Communions, and the Progeny of sin, the resurrection of the body and the soul.
Necesitamos 10 horas, no hay corona. Tenemos 10 horas.
Lord, patawad po.
Sa pagbigay mo.
Kay Jesus.
Na siyang.
Maging hari.
Hari dimming. Lord.
The King.
Of mercy. Tingnan mo si Jesus na may cross. Tapos mayroon din siyang katabi niya may corona siya.
Apo.
Dahil pagmamahal sa atin, ibinigay ng Ama si Jesus para sa ating kaligtasan. Okay na? Yes, Ama. Our home in me.
that I might have a Lord, have a Lord, making my eternal own day. Salamat ama sa pagmamahal mo sa amin, sa pagdala mo sa aming kasagsang anak ni Jesus Kristo na katawang tao, hanggang kamatayan dahil sa aming kasalanan. Salamat sa pagbibigay.